To open the keypad in order to be able to open the front door, you put in the code that you are sent via message, and then once the code is set, you press the lever, the black lever, and you take out the fob, which you then used to open the door. How you do that is by touching it on the keypad and then pull the door open. Once the door is open, hold the door open. Put the fob back in the keypad, in the key box, and shut the box, and then just reset the code and shut the lid.